focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world class businesses.
Big tech. Yes. So we are here at the promotion of ZTV's serial Aapke Aa Jaane Se, and we have a lead actress of the serial. So we'll talk to her what about the experience about the serial and all of them. So ma'am, hello.
And, Namaste. Yeah.
What about the serial? What is the unique in the serial?
The uniqueness of the serial is 42 and 24, which is for a change. The lady is 42 and the boy is 24, and they both fall in love with each other, which is the USP of the show, that age is no bar. And the woman already has a 15-year-old daughter and a mother she takes care of, and how she convinces everybody and how he convinces everybody, and finally they come together and move their romance ahead.
Okay. Serial is already on air, it's been a month. So what's the response?
Well, people have slowly started accepting the show, but we don't have a bunch of people who are rebelling the show, for sure. They have, because hum log bahut dhyan rakh rahe hain ki unki sensitivity ko hum touch na kare, bahut acche se graciously dikhaye. So people have started liking the show, for sure.
So it is about the middle class of the society, or we are focusing on what?
If you ask us, as a love story, that has nothing to do with middle class or high class or lower middle class. But as Vedika, she's definitely shown as a person who is daily struggling with money, and but the boy is very filthy rich. Okay. So how she's struggling with money plus with life plus she's a widow, and how she falls in love with a younger boy.
Okay. So there is a countless shows on that slot we are going, which is already on air. So how it is different from that one?
Yeah, as I mentioned, ये story तो 40 to 24 की है, ऐसी बार-बार नहीं आती है. मतलब हो सकता है कि 4-5 साल में एक बार आ जाए, but ये बार-बार नहीं आती है. So that's basically the difference.
Okay. So are you looking for any future after the serial?
अरे अभी तो जब सीरियल में एंटर होते तो हमें फ्यूचर तो पता ही नहीं होता है ना. 6 महीने से लेके 6 साल तक चल जाता है. सो देयर इज नो पॉइंट इन प्लानिंग.
ओके.